The Defense Space Administration, DSA, says it prevented ENDSARS protesters from downing government and military websites. Chief of Defense Space Administration Rear Admiral William Kayoda said this while briefing members of the Senate Committee on Defense led by Senator Aliyu Wamako. Kayoda called for more funding for the DSA.
Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.